another part of the course, and this is down between the stadiums. All along this course, you'll see these yellow pedestrian bridges. This will allow people to actually watch the race from above. This is also where, by the stadiums, where pit row is going to be for this this race. And we're going to turn back down onto Russell Street. Russell Street, if you're going to be driving this course, is probably going to be the fastest part of the course for you, the driver. I'm right now going about 40 miles an hour. Once you get onto Pratt Street, you're still going to encounter the traffic lights. Those aren't going to go out of commission until they close this course next week. No going 200 miles an hour for those of us who commute to the city. And there is yet another yellow pedestrian bridge. This is right by the Hilton, Washington Boulevard, and Camden. Now we're going to turn down Pratt Street, and we're going to show you the start and the finish line for this race. All along Pratt Street, very high metal fences, again to protect pedestrians and spectators. Then you venture towards the convention center, and you can see the huge grandstands that they built. Another thing about these pedestrian bridges, they obscure your view of the traffic lights, at least once you get by the grandstands by the convention center. So you have to watch out for those if you're driving this week. Now, as I'm going down Pratt Street, my top speed, 20 miles an hour. Because these roads are still open to traffic, still open to tourists, still open to pedestrians. You actually go down past the convention center. That is surrounded by big fences. The Garmatz Courthouse, the federal courthouse, that's along Pratt Street. One side is along Pratt Street. Again, big fences, and the grandstands block those. This, by the way, is the main entrance for the courthouse along, or used to be the main entrance along the courthouse. Right now you go in along Lombard Street, which is the other side of the building, but at one time you could go into the courthouse this way. You can leave the courthouse via Pratt Street. And we're just stopped in traffic right now, where as you can see, the traffic light is ahead. Look, along the side of the road, there's what looks like maybe a construction barrel or a tire. Looks like it's a couple of tires that are blocking the right lane, so you're going to watch out for those. Now we're passing the convention center down Hanover Street. You can see yet another yellow pedestrian bridge. And once you get to Calvert Street, the drivers will be making a right turn to get to the other part of the course, but you can't do that because right now that's one way in the opposite direction, so you cannot actually drive the entire course at the moment. Go through a yellow light here. Again, more pedestrian bridges and more grandstand areas. And you see this part at Calvert Street. That is one way in the opposite direction.